Alright, what we have here is a 2003 Milltronics model RH12 CNC 3-axis tool room mill, a CNC mill. This machine is in excellent condition for its age. It had a new spindle put in it about 2 years ago, and the software was updated in, I believe it was either very late 2016 or early 2017. The machine was in a mold shop's tool room area and has been lightly used and is in very nice condition. It has a Milltronics Centurion 6 control, and we have a very basic program cycling through it, running the spindle at 500 RPM. It shows a mix of, we see Z-axis movement with the headstock moving up and down, and you also have X and Y-axis movement, which I'll get closer so you can see that. The way guards on the Y-axis look to be in good condition. And it has just a sheet over the Z, which is in complete state. Got a little coolant and chip collection pan down here. Work light. Lube system. Side of the electrical cabinet. And as we come in on the back of the cabinet here, manufacture date 0323, which would tell us it's manufactured in the year 2003. Input voltage is 220 volt three phase. Serial number 7656. All the condition of the sheet metal appears to be in very good condition. Draw bar system, fan for keeping the electrical cabinet cool. Monitor is very clear. We'll go ahead and we'll ramp up the spindle. We'll test here. There's a two status condition light. Okay, we had been running the machine at just 300 RPM. I thought it was 5, but it was 300, and it does go as high as 8,000 RPM. We're going to give it a run at we're at 1,000 RPM right now. Nice and quiet. They said the spindle was just replaced about 2 years ago, I believe, if you were told. Now we're going to jump it up to 3,000 RPM. Again, very quiet. That's 3,000. Take it up to 5,000. Have the books for the machine, inclusive of the discs, software, startup manual.